And I'm Jason Guy. It's a wet start this morning, and we turn to the other Jason and Michelle. Jason's tracking that from the Weather Center, and Michelle Wargo, you've been monitoring the roads.
Yes, right now we do have traffic building on the beach line, and I will have some of your travel times coming up. We'll take a look at all of the toll roads this morning.
And I've got a little bit of rain still to deal with. We had some heavy rain in the overnight hours, especially places like Daytona Beach.